kid that wants to come and sing in this group and sing in this group. They've made a lot of really big strides and improvement this quarter, and I'm really proud of them. So our first song will be Jole Kato Tolo.
Jole Kato, Jole Kato, Jole Kato.
okay, bass choir and treble choir. We're going to come out quietly and be talking while we're doing this. Chamber choir spread out, bass choir, treble choir, come on down. Our final two things we're going to do. The first thing is what is called sight reading or sight singing. So throughout the semester, students work on sight reading skills in order to be able to not only perform music, but also be able to read music and become musically literate. So we're actually going to do one of those for you here in a couple of minutes. So what I'm going to do once everybody gets down here is I'm going to pass out a piece of music that they have never seen before. Okay, so be nice, they'll do well. They've never seen this before, so I'm going to pass this out to them. I'm going to give them about 45 seconds to look at this piece of music. They're going to be using something called solfege. So do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, if you ever see the sound of music. That's what this is. It helps them to associate pitch to different notes on the page. Okay, so they're going to be looking at that, figuring that out. And then right after that, we will just sing through it and see what happens. So they can use a lot of encouragement on this. It's a big thing of me to ask them to do this. But I think it's important to share that music is a fun activity, but it really is academic. And these students really do work really hard, and they have to use all of their brains. I've told them several times that making music is not an easy task. There's so much that goes into it. I think that you can tell from tonight how much hard work they really put into this. So I'm so proud of them. So if you all could stay relatively quiet for the next minute or so, I can pass this out and then we'll get going on this. It's really also interesting just to see the process of how it gets these topics. So here we go.
Thank you.
about coming to a program is being able to watch growth from year to year and how the students grow, not only in musical skills, but also as people as well. So that's one of the things I love about my job, is I don't just get students for 1 year and then send them on to the next teacher. I get to see these students for 4 years and watch them become young adults and watch them develop these skills that they love for music and hopefully they can carry with them throughout their entire life. So it's really a pleasure to be working here. We do some great things. But I also want to thank Mrs. Whitson, our accompanist, who does an awesome job.
Thank you.
Thank you so much and have a great evening.